Welcome back to Wolfenstein 2. It's a 100% collectibles walkthrough, and this is part 7.
You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
It's not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles.
No, I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ.
Blasco, find your way through the bombed-out city and reach the state building. Faster the better. Fergus out.
Taken this route because I really want to get the map first. It's just here. Collect that, and then at least we know where we're going. Okay, so I really need to get these commander kills. I don't want all hell breaking loose. So it's going to be a little bit of creeping around. It takes some time. It can't be helped, really.
Regelmäßige Statusberichte. Melden Sie mir alle Anzeichen verdächtiger Aktivität.
Jawohl!
Okay, on this next section, there's a little bit of messing around. I've got to wait until these guys get in the right position. I can't cut it out because you'll miss the dialogue and you'll miss what I'm doing. So, unfortunately, it's going to take, I think it takes about 4 minutes to clear this little bit.
Weißt du, wie die Amis die Gegend hier nennen?
Nein.
The City of a Million Ghosts. So viele sind hier durch die Atombombe vermengt.
So ein Unsinn.
Ja, finde ich auch ein bisschen zu dick aufgetragen. Sind ja selbst schuld. Wer mit dem Feuer spielt, verbrennt sich die Finger.
Nein, ich meine, hier sind garantiert mindestens 3 Millionen verreckt. Die können echt nicht zählen, dämliche Amis.
Stimmt, ja. Und was ist mit dir? Hast du auch was gehört?
Nein. Nichts. Geh mal zum Arzt. Die Strahlung könnte dir zugesetzt haben. Man kann nicht vorsichtig genug sein. Willst du nicht zu viel drauf gehen?
Remember to pick up that Enigma code. Gotta get that, whatever happens. Brilliant. We got both codes. No one's chasing us around. Let's go and get these collectibles. I did miss one person, and it will become evident in a minute. So we're just about to bump into the guy I missed. He caught me off guard completely. There he is. Just need to say that when you enter this room, if you crouch, you won't get spotted by that droid that's flying around. Now for the rest of this map, I'm not going to creep around, I'm just going to shoot my way through it. It's taken far too long, so yeah, I'm just going to shoot my way through it. I've had enough of this.